Excited about this event. Of course, being a Chicago native like I am, I'm ultra excited to once again be a huge Ditka fan. So it's gonna be very cool to see one of the guys I looked up to and admired growing up here again in my store. It's pretty wild. So we expect a big turnout, and we're gonna try to get Mike on camera when he gets here before the thing goes crazy. So stay tuned. Is here now with George Ramey, National Brand Ambassador for Camacho Cigars, heading up the Torch It Up tour that they're going all over Chicago. George, why don't you tell our fans a little bit about the truck, what's in it, and the tour.
We got a little bit of everything in here. You know, our tour is about, you know, just impactful just activations. We have a barbecue, we have our, we have a Harley Davidson that we're giving away. We're doing 100 stops. We have our tables for blind tasting. We have an arm wrestling table as well. We have mixology bars and just, you know, any sort of promotional item that you can think of, we have in there. We have this beautiful F-350 as well that we souped it up so I can drive it around the country. Like I said, we're doing 100 stops. We're here today. If you want to walk around the
by the way, here is at the world famous Casa de Monte Cristo store, Smokin's Boynton Beach headquarters in South Florida.
We have the picture of the bike here. And on the other side, we have our Board of the Fold, that we call him. Which obviously, you know, today we have the honor of having Mike Ditka, our coach. We have Matt Booth and Rob Weiss as well. We have, you know, a little bit of everything.
So how many miles have you put out in the truck so far?
2,000 miles.
Oh, that's not
2,000 miles. No, I've been in Florida, you know, but next week I'm heading up to Georgia, so. Should be fun, you know.
So how many stops have you done so far?
Eight stops. This is ninth stop.
Only 91 more to go.
Yes, sir.
You're gonna be busy for a while.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna start here in Florida, all the way to California, and then from there, go to Chicago, and then I do the East Coast, ending up in Tampa again, man. So it's gonna be a long tour. You know, but should be fun. A lot of stuff going on. So it should be very fun.
For more information on where the nearest tool for you is, visit CamachoCigars.com.
You know, or our Facebook page, you know, Camacho Cigars.
George Ramey, Camacho Cigars. Peace. We'll catch you later with the coach. Fire to the bone.
That's the first good thing I've been called. Now, you've done a few of the cigar projects before this. Are you really happy with the product, the project behind it?
David, people, the Camacho people have been outstanding. They really have. I did something years ago with Greg Cliff, and they were good people too, but the Camacho people, David, have really been strong with me. Yeah, I think it's a good product. You know, I like cigars. Like, honestly, say, I never really had a bad cigar.
You said that, I'm sure. You're the best cigar you didn't like.
They're all pretty good to me, but they're great products. They're great packaging they get. Many of them, that's okay.
I can tell. Is Ditka getting worried about that?
Well, she smokes more cigars than I do cigars.
So pretty much the product's been very consistent, been well-reviewed, people have been loving them, had a great turnout today, so we really appreciate you taking the time to come out here. Do you know of anything else? Are you guys working on some other stuff coming out with?
We're coming out with a new one called the Signature Series, and I really don't know exactly. I like the other ones too, but the other ones we only sell in our store. In our restaurants, we have a Hall of Famer, which is a True Maduro, which is really a good cigar. And we have a Coach Series, and we have a Player Series, which are all really packaged outstanding.
Only sold in your restaurants.
They're a little bit lighter, except the Maduro. I love the Maduro. The Hall of Famer. True dark Maduro. You can get in the 6x60 ring gauge. I love that stuff.
Nice size.
I love this big ring gauge.
We got a lot of Chicago fans really out there watching. That's the place to go to try them out. So.
Yeah, we saw one over there. And there's a probably a couple other places that you can get them.
Get the pork chop.
You can't go wrong with the steaks either.
Pork chop's famous. Well, listen, Coach, we really appreciate it. I tell you what, we got a lot of Chicago fans down here. You see them wearing Bears jerseys and everything. They all personally thank me for trying to organize and get you down here. So you made a lot of people.
Over next year, for sure.
Well, I'll tell you what, when you do it next year, what we're going to do is, my cousin Louie has a catering business, and he's going to bring your Ditka sausages down here from Chicago, and we're going to do a Chicago-style
catering beef with
Ditka sausages and everything.
Get it all.
That's planned.
That's good.
Thanks a lot, Coach.
God bless you.
I appreciate it.
And the Ditka Italian beef.
And the Ditka.